Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I'm doing yet another clothing haul. I know it became very back-to-back. I just did one from Urbanic, but this is a clothing haul from across brands. It's not any one specific brand. It's not even just sale items. I have some sale items that I picked up and also some very fresh items that I picked up, which were not on sale, of course. But I got some from the showroom, some online. All of this is a part of my holiday shopping spree that I did because I was super excited for my holiday. And this is a variety of basics, lingerie, I have bags, I have shoes, I have so much to share with you all. So if you're interested, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment and hit that subscribe button. Join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Okay, if you want to know how I got this makeup look, it's actually a recreation of Bella Hadid's look to the Cannes Film Festival. I tried to get as close as possible. I think I did a 8 on 10 job, but you grade me in the comment section. The first shopping I did was online on Myntra. I tried to grab as many basics as I could at really affordable prices when the end of season sale was going on. The first shop I actually got was this one, which I really like. It's from Carlton, London. I picked it up for about $699. I don't know the exact prices, but I'll make sure to flash it here. Leave all the links for you what I can find in the description box as well. It's a very cute black top. I love this cut especially because it accentuates your chest really well. Love the sleeves on it. It has a slight poof. It's not too much. Also goes all the way till here, and then there are button details to cinch it at your wrist. So overall, it's a very, very cute top. It's cropped. It's not at all a full length top for me, so I will mostly be pairing it with like high waisted pants. But it's a very staple piece, and I think for the price it's super cute. Plus the material, it's not cotton, it's a polyester blend. So it is very comfortable, sits on your body really well. Since this is a little bit of a power shoulder moment, another very super power shoulder moment I got was from this brand right here. This is Athena. I got the size XL in this. I think I got large, but they sent me XL or... yeah, I think I shopped for large. They sent me XL. But XL is also fitting me just right. $799 is what I ended up paying for this, approximately that much. What I really liked was the color. I don't really have this color in my wardrobe at all. It's a very different sort of a peacock green and blue sort of a blend. And I love the corset sort of detailing that is happening on the torso also. This goes all the way niche tak. It's not a crop top. So mujhe aise tops bahut acche lagte hain because har bar main high waist pant nahi pehen sakti na. Aajkal sare hi tops jo main online देख रही हूँ क्रॉप टॉप होते हैं, and it's not always feasible to be wearing crop tops. Two other tops I got were from the company Roadster. So Roadster makes these super basic, super affordable pieces. The first one I got was this. I had to do a yellow moment. You know I love yellow. This is a top I actually wore today out when I went for shopping, and then I noticed when I was changing clothes that already ना इसमें एक दो hole होने लगे, like इधर armpit के इधर and इधर corner में. It didn't happen because of me purposefully, but it's already ripping apart in places. And since I've cut off the price tag and I've already worn it once, I can't exchange it. But so much so to say that the quality is really not that great. In one use, I don't need a top to start ripping apart. So the material on this, I'm not a big fan of, although I will try to use it a couple more times before I discard it to my night suit section. What I really liked was this jersey top detailing happening, you know, with the white over here, the white over here, and the yellow is also really nice yellow. I love yellow, you all know that. I have so many yellows in my wardrobe, I need to stop buying them, but I will not. And I got another very, very simple white t-shirt. I realized I don't have a simple white t-shirt, so I just had to pick one up. This was also from Roadster. There's absolutely nothing to say about this. Bahut hi simple sa top hai, but ye dono hi top I think 300 ki price range mein the because ye company bahut sasti hai, but material bhi waisa hi milega, to soch samajh ke khareedna. Next, I got one of the things that has been on my wish list on Myntra for such a long time, but I should just keep delaying it for one reason or another. But ever since the quarantine has happened and I've lived the jogger's life, there's no going back. So I had to go ahead and get myself one of the Adidas joggers. Adidas tracksuits are so... they're so beautiful to look at, so comfortable. Just to look at, they're so comfortable. And wearing this, it's next level comfort. The fabric on this is... so good, so damn good. I could sleep in it, I could go around in it. I love it so much. It's super comfortable. I'm actually going to be traveling in this, so I've kept it out only abhi kyunki main kal nikal rahi hu. Isme kuch bolne jaisa to hai nahi. It has the Adidas logo over here and the very, very classic three stripes running all the way down. Joggers ki jaisa hi hai, to niche there is like the cinch happening and there is a nada also, very, very important. I got this size, I want to say XL in this, or was there waist size? I'm not very sure. sure. I'll make sure to leave the sizes for you in the description box as well. I paid a full price for this. There was no discount. So I got this for, I think, 3,000 rupees. But I definitely think it's a purchase worth making now because I've been wearing joggers a lot. And also because I wanted it from a very long time. So, a wish list wali item aisa check ho gayi. Ab mujhe iske upar a jacket bhi chahiye, so I can have like the full tracksuit, but we'll wait on that. Maybe in the winters. Lastly, I got a pair of denim from Myntra. I really badly needed denims. One of my denims recently ripped apart. I don't know how. What have I been doing with my clothes? I have no idea, but they've been ripping a lot these days. So, I got this one from US Polo. This is one brand I trust with my denims. I have really big thighs and I have a big butt. So, you know, not all denims fit really well across the butt because my waist is 36, but my butt is 44. So, isliye I need that shape to fit really well. And US Polo does their denim so well. And for me, they fit really like a dream. And bahut zyada chalti bhi hai. Meri ek US Polo ki denim 3 saal aaram se main ghis sakti hu. So, that's the reason why I like to invest in them. Plus, on Myntra, this was on discount. So, this was 2,500 and I got it for, I think, 1,500 rupees, which is a great value for money. Definitely something that's durable aur ye tumko lambi chalegi. So, check them out. This sort of a wash I don't have currently. It has an ombre wash going on and thode se ripped apart detailings hai. Mujhe zyada ripped wali jeans chahiye bhi nahi thi. Mujhe basic achhi lagti hai. It's not completely high rise also. It's only a mid rise denim, but very comfortable. My denim waist is 34 or 36. Right now it's 34 running, but wo 36 bhi hota hai koi koi brands mein. But that is everything that I got on Myntra. Next, I went to the Nike showroom. I wanted to pick up sneakers for my trip and I thought I would take another thing from my wish list or my, you know, to shop list to one day own list. And that was a pair of the Nike Air Force Max. This is a sneaker range that has been on my wish list for a very long time, but like, you know, like the Adidas joggers, I just kept delaying it. I don't really need it, but Ladakh was the right excuse that I was like, I need new sneakers. I have to trek in new sneakers. I have to be walking so much. And ek hi joota pehen ke main pura Ladakh trip karne wali hu, so might as well be one that's worth investing. There was no sale, no discount whatsoever at Nike, and I picked this up full value for money. But I just feel it's such a beautiful piece, na. It's definitely worth every penny, according to me. Of course, everybody might have different preferences, but look at this bad boy, dude. It's so sexy. I'm such a sneaker girl. I get super excited for sneakers. I don't get that excited for heels. I should never prioritize investing in sneakers because I didn't travel so much. But now, definitely, my wish list is that I have this entire wall full of sneakers and I want to one, you know, maybe every 3 months, once a good sneaker invest, I will add to my collection. This is definitely the first of its kind. This was limited edition and this has this nude pink detailing over here. The tick is in this nude pink color. And they are white Air Forces. They are so comfortable. I cannot even tell you. The entire point is that the foam internally is very soft, so you feel very comfortable when you're walking in them. They're not super heavy also. They are like almost, I would say my superstars are a little more heavy than this. But my Adidas superstar is also the limited edition. It has some metal detailing going on. So yeah, I have another limited edition in my sneaker collection. I'm very excited for this. And I wanted my first sneaker to be white because, you know, it just goes with everything. And it has this cute, nice nude pink detailing. Goes so well with my wall, by the way. I paid 8,250 for this, but I love it. I will wear it everywhere. I will sleep in them and I will make sure I vasoolo pa pura paisa iska, okay? The Air Forces were definitely something on my wish list that I had to check. But the thing that I got from Nike, which I was super impressed with, was this backpack. I saw this on display and I didn't really need a backpack because I have bags aise to. But ye wala dekhke na mera dil aa gaya. And when my dad saw this, that I got this, he loved it so much. He was roaming around the house wearing this. But it's actually a very durable bag. Like, the base is also very nice quality. It's not heavy at all. So if you're a traveler, you have too many things to carry. It's superb. Like, I've got it for my travels. I'm telling you for that reason. Like, samne there's this pocket and there's so many compartments. Super spacious. The zips also open all the way through. Like, completely. There's also a separate section over here down that you can see. Either I can store my shoes if I'm like carrying slides and all on my travel. Either peeche also there's a separate section to keep my money or my gadgets or whatever. And there's a side section over here that is especially for my laptop and stuff. So I'll be carrying a lot of equipment because I'll be vlogging on my trip. And this has this Air Max detailing because it also also is from the Air range of Nike. I can't find the exact name on this, but it says Nike Utility Power. So if that's a range, then you can definitely check it out. And on the straps over here, it says Air also. So it's maybe of one of those ranges. It's very utilitarian as per the name. And I didn't even know that this was on sale. Mujhe itna achha laga, I was ready to pick it up full price because the price on this was 5,000 rupees. And I feel it was worth 5,000. But then when I was billing it, I came to know it was on discount. It was 3,750, which makes it very, very impressed with this bag. Like, this is one of my favorite purchases in the entire haul. I also ended up picking up some socks from Nike just to refresh my sock collection. It's gone for a toss. Fudge has eaten all of my socks. So I have some colored ones over here, neons and also black, which is for my basic workouts. And I picked up more workout essentials only because there was discount on Nike. So I picked up two sports bras. I picked up one, which is this animal print sort of. It's very out there actually. I don't wear such bright sports bras, but I found it cute because one, so this was on discount. I found it very cute. So I've got the size XL. Now I'm a 36D when it comes to bras, but in regular bra I am 36D or 36C. The MRP on this was 2495, but I think I got it for 1700 something because there was some 25% off on this, which I think makes it very good value for money because Nike sports bras are durable. They have this strap underneath, it's padded also, and behind it has a tee back with the mesh detailing on it. It was very comfortable. I could not try, which is why I winged it with my size, but I'll have to see after trying it out. Got another staple black bra as well because a black sports bra is a must have, and this is from their swoosh variant if I'm not wrong, which is, yeah, this is their Nike swoosh bra, and it has again the T-back detailing. It also has this at the back, which I'm not sure, it's some sort of an adjustable thing. Just makes it super stretchy, super, super comfortable. This is also padded and it has a band right down that says Nike Air. So love these two sports bras. Both were on discount. And I picked up one pair of leggings pants again for my travel reasons. Joggers have become very important in my collection, and I got this. This is not just a jogger, it's actually the dry fit material. So it's supposed to be body hugging only. It has this very, very stretchy elastic at the back. It's supposed to be a workout pant, but it's the dry fit variant, and it's not cinched in each other. It's not very tight also. I don't like very tight workout pants. Jo pehenne mein hi mano mein aadhi energy udhar hi chali jati hai. So isliye ye kafi matlab wo bahut hi dheela sa material hai. Aap dekh sakte ho, like if you can like translate and understand, it's super, super loose. And this was not on discount, but I think this was 2495, and I got the size XL in this, which is the biggest size they have. On my waist, I said I'm 36. So yeah, that was it. That was everything that I got on Nike. Uske saath mujhe ek mask bhi free mein mil gaya because itni sari shopping kari. And I became a member of Nike India for the first time. So I got this mask free. But that was it for my Nike haul. Next, I went to Levi's. Yeah, I went to Levi's to pick up some more denims. I needed good, durable denims. I needed something jo main ghisa saku aur jo mere pe give up na kare. Jis tarah ke only ke denims mere pe give up karne lage. I'm starting to doubt Only's fabric nowadays. Like, I always pick it up during sale for 1500 something. And I mean, it's a good value for money, definitely. But I still feel like it's giving up on me. The fabric is. So I had to go the Levi's route this time, and I got this amazing wash. I love this so much. I don't know if the camera is picking up, but it's a beautiful, dark, very even toned blue wash. And an even toned wash is sometimes really good because if you have these very loud tops, this is a very good way to style them. And it's all the way till down, and it's a very good high rise. Like, ye high rise acche se mujhe high waist tak aa rahi hai. To sare ye jo crop tops aane lage aajkal, uske hisab se to this is perfect because the one I got from US Polo is mid rise. Now this one was 4,200. It's a little out there, not gonna lie, but Levi's jeans are expensive. They do go on sale, so you can look out for that. There was no sale right now. I just needed denims very badly for my trip. Aur mere paas nahi thi, isliye I picked this one up. And I picked one more, which is super cute. It's something different in my collection. Aisi jeans maine kabhi pehni nahi hai, isliye maine ye khareed li. This is coming a little above my ankle, like slightly above my ankle. But what I love is it's high waist na, so I can adjust main usko kitna pehnti hu. और ये वो लूज बैगी टाइप है जो अब वापस ट्रेंड में आने लगा है, जो वेरी 90s सॉर्ट ऑफ अ जीन्स. इट हैज एन इलास्टिक वेस्ट, इट हैज अ बटन एज वेल, एक्चुअली टू बटन डिटेलिंग्स, एंड द बेल्ट दैट यू कैन टाई एज अ बो टाई इन द सेंटर. वेरी कंफर्टेबल डेनिम, वेरी नाइस ब्लू वॉश. इट हैज एन ऑम्ब्रे वॉश, एंड आई रियली लाइक द स्टाइल ऑन दिस. दिस वॉज अ लिटिल चीपर, इट वॉज 3600. So I think it was definitely worth it, because again, with the crop tops, this is something super cute. You have a nice tight crop top and a baggy pant like this. It's a total mood. Lastly, I went to Marks and Spencer and picked up some lingerie. I really wanted comfortable lingerie. I'm a total La Senza girl. I love wearing La Senza bras and I love the underwire. I'm super comfortable wearing underwire bras, don't get me wrong. But I just, this whole entire living at home situation at all points of time had me craving for some non-underwire bras, because ab to pura time main ghar pe rehti hu, ab to college bhi nahi jana hota hai. So isliye I was like, you know, finally time to invest in something comfortable. And I had always heard that Marks and Spencer's bras are super comfortable. I'd never personally gone and bought them because I just felt Marks and Spencer's was always super expensive. I don't know why I had this notion about them that they are very expensive, but actually main aaj jab gayi, I found it just as expensive as Triumph or maybe La Senza, which are anyways buy. So, but also super comfortable. Definitely worth it. I'll show you what I got. So I picked up these three bras. Now, actually, mom and I shopped and I picked up something for Sabrina as well. Firstly, I got this one, which was an individual. So I'll show you this sabse pehle. It's a very nice burgundy bra. My mom picked it out for me, actually. This is a plunge variant. So your boobs look really nice in this because it has a deep V neck. So this is great for your very, very deep V tops that you have. And it has a very mild lace detailing on the bottom. No underwire whatsoever, very softly padded, no push-up at all. So I wear the cuff 36C. After trying in Marks and Spencer's, I realized I'm 36C in Marks and Spencer's. Same for La Senza, I'm also 36C. When it comes to Triumph and Amante and the other brands, I'm 36D. So you can definitely try it out because Marks and Spencer's has outlets. Something like lingerie, I love to try and buy. And I love the color of this against my skin tone. It looks really, really good. This was a standalone bra. There was no discount and it came for 2,300 rupees. And the next bras I got was actually set of two. वैसे ना हमने दो set खरीदे. So this blue bra had another printed variant with it, and this pink bra also had another printed variant with it. और दोनों भी print वाली मम्मी ने ले ली और solids मुझे दे दी है. तो this nice teal blue, sky blue sort of a color, and this nice pink color, they were in sets of two and they costed me about 2,800. So two bra 2,800 ki roughly say 1400 for a bra, not bad at all. I think it's very, very affordable because super, like, the material is very luxurious. Like, I picked up something for Sabrina and she was like, why did you buy me a bra? Because now she's like lactating, so she's not supposed to be wearing these kind of bras. Like, it's not comfortable for her, but she loved it so much because she was like, main rakhungi, main baad mein pehnungi. So that's how comfortable and luxurious the padding is. It's actually super, like, I mean, I'm afraid that I might like it so much that I might not go back to the underwire life. These sort of bras are great for your t-shirts because they are not like, you know, they're hugging your boobs completely. They are full cup. They are not half cup or semi cup or the half moon type ke wo aapke t-shirts ke through dikh ke aayega. Another thing I really like is that this is not a super deep plunge. Like, this one is a complete plunging neckline, so your neckline looks really good in this. This one is basic, like ghar pe night suits ke andar ya, you know, basic t-shirts ke saath pehen ke go to the movies or wherever you want to go. Super, super comfortable. If you're not comfortable wearing underwire bras but are still looking for nice variety, nice comfort and good quality, definitely check out Marks and Spencer's. I made the mistake to not do it till now, but you should. And don't be under the notion that's super expensive, because I feel as per the market price right now that is going on for bras, they do just fine and they give you really, really luxurious quality with it. Like, this is so good. I mean, I could sleep in those bras, that's how good they are. Since I was there for lingerie, I also picked up a set of five bikinis. I got the cotton rich super soft lace variant. I will just show you one. So there are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in this, and this costed me 1500 rupees. There were cheaper ones also, but I was not liking the fabric on them. You can ask the saleswoman to open one for you. So she did open the pack and then I felt and bought. So the cotton rich one was the best. There was a cotton lycra mix, which I was not feeling it. Like, I have this severe rash issue that I get. So with panties, I make sure that it's super soft and comfortable cotton. Just a simple lace detailing happening on the top and it's very, very comfortable. I like bikinis because I'm not always wearing high-waisted pants. So I don't like mid-rise panties. It's best, it's low, as low as possible. And one last piece I got from Marks & Spencer's was this very cute pink shawl. I bought it like billing counter ke paas hi dekh ke khareed liya aur ye discount pe tha. So it was 1300 and got it for 840 rupees. Is very, very cute and I think it'll look super cute in my Ladakh outfit of the days. I'm very excited to go to Ladakh and I'm sure by the time you all see this video, I'm already there chilling, Hope I'm having a good vacation. All the good juju going over there. I really hope it's as cold as the kind of clothes I've bought for Ladakh. Because ab na mujhe thoda dar lagne laga hai ki itni thandi nahi hai jitni main thandi ki packing kar rahi hu. But that completes it, you guys. This was everything I got from so many different brands and everything I got for my holiday. Let me know in the comment section which was your favorite purchase from everything I bought. Now this is a real time haul and no wherever. I did not buy sale items. They are a little pricey, so you can definitely save these things and buy them, you know, in the sale. You can keep them in mind and keep them in your wish list, and whenever they go on discount you can pick it up. So I hope this haul helped you as well. Let me know in the comments which was your favorite piece I picked up. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Mishti Vlog. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.